Republican Yvette Herrell lost the CD2 race, but she has not done campaigning for the job. She says she will challenge the woman who beat her, Sochil Torres Small, in 2020. Herrell sent out an email asking supporters for early donations. This comes a day after she said she would not challenge the close results from the 2018 race where Torres edged her out. Small became only the second Democrat to win the traditionally Republican-leaning district in southern New Mexico.